We're joined by Vasil Zhigalo, Director of Offshore Europe for Reed Exhibitions. Vasil, we're hearing great things about the show from everyone on the floor. Can you tell me how it's going for you guys?
Absolutely. As you can imagine, it was a busy 3 days for us, but they were fantastic. We had a lot of people coming from all over the world. We actually have a large number of international visitors this time around, and Offshore Europe was very well attended, but it would be fair to say we have sort of record-breaking numbers so far.
Well, it's been very busy on the show floor. Do you have any initial attendance figures?
Yes, we are well ahead on the way to get to 50,000 people we were talking about at the beginning of the show.
Wow, that's an amazing figure. Well, it can't be easy to put on an event of this magnitude. What was the most difficult part of getting this organized?
As any event, small or big, it's not an easy thing to do, but with a big event you have a number of challenges. So you probably, a lot of people know, we start building from 5th of August. So the build-up of the show going for the entire month. So we have to put a lot of temporary structures. We need to make sure all the infrastructure in place. So it is an engineering project on itself. Then, of course, we have over 1,500 exhibitors, and we want to make sure that everyone is looked after. So we have a very large team here talking to our exhibitors, talking to our customers, talking to our visitors. We got a great help from the Aberdeen City Council, who we're working very closely with to make sure that everything runs smoothly. AECC is fantastic, of course. Their team is incredible, and they go above and beyond just to make sure that everybody is satisfied and having a good time at Offshore Europe.
Already people are talking about 2015. Are preparations underway?
Absolutely. Every Offshore Europe, we start preparing since the way hour we closed, we start preparing 2015. And we're already talking to a lot of exhibitors. I know it's a number of contracts already been signed for the exhibition space.
Vasil, thank you for joining us.